Hello. Today we're going to be aligning a Mercury 1500 optical encoder on an Applimotion HO motor assembly. There are two different HO styles, either Agility or Omni, and for the purposes of this discussion, it won't matter which of these two motors we have. All right. So you'll see we have the optical encoder connected to a breakout board, where I have provided it with power and ground, and I have connected an oscilloscope to the sine plus, cosine plus, and index window plus signals. There's an interface drawing available on our website for the Mercury 1500, and you'll see that power is on pin 12, ground on pin 13, sine plus on pin 7, cosine plus on pin 8, and index window plus on pin 14. I have sine on channel 1 of the scope, cosine on channel 2, and the index window on channel 3, and we are triggering on channel 3. So, for the sake of argument, we've gotten our assembly, and we're not getting an index trigger. Hopefully you can see that on the scope. I'm spinning more than 360 degrees and the index pulse never triggers. We are getting sine and cosine, which is on the order of around 800 millivolts peak to peak, which is good, that is within spec, but the fact that we don't have an index window is bad. So I'm going to loosen the two screws that are in opposite corners of the sensor head, and I'm going to try biasing the sensor head all the way towards the center of rotation. Basically, the motor assembly is designed so that you should be able to perfectly align the sensor head within the slop of these two screws. All right, so now what I've got, now I see that I'm triggering and I'm getting a good index window signal. It's a 5-volt digital signal, and my sine and cosine amplitude has jumped up to around 1.07. which is also very good. So this encoder is now aligned. Now, if in the event you cannot get to at least 800 millivolts peak to peak and an index window trigger, that means there is something wrong with the setup and you'll need to either have the encoder replaced, or perhaps you will need to remove the encoder head and check the scale for contamination. All right, thank you.